Alright, let's get started. Okay. I had just revealed that horrible painting. Which is what happens every night. Well, I know about that. I need to open this so that it matches the other. Yay! Hello! I'm here for the rats! Ignore her. Oh! That's probably good advice. Do-do-do-do-do! Oh, that's great. The freaking mess that she's made. No wonder this house is full of rats. Something weird's gonna happen if I step on this. Ew. Mine, I'm just gonna ignore her. Come on. Look at those graffitis everywhere. I'm telling you, man. No respect. Here we go again. Selfish. I don't like that sound. Oh, that's just me stepping in last. That's fine. Delirious. Gonna be good. I'm just gonna have to go back to the whoa. Yeah, I know, right? Gonna cost a fortune to clean this place. Computer thought said, how's it going? Oh, let me just let. Oh, oh, god damn it. Ah! Okay, fine. Look! Man, this house is infested with rats, and I'm here to exterminate them, but very weird. It's like they're haunted rats. Oh, that's... looks like a reject from Five Nights at Freddy's. Hello, little bear. I'm not looking at it. There you go. That's the secret. Don't look at it. Oh, it's one of those rats. Yeah, okay. Pregnant lady. Oh. Yeah. Oh, god damn it. Hey Olivier, watching the stream. Doesn't seem to appreciate that kind of game. That's fine. Let's get out of here. Ha! Pretty cool. Ah, god damn it. My smize, bull bloody spots. Where are the scissors? Do people have rats for hair in this place? Crazy. Get out of here. Ugh. This is gonna be locked. Oh, not even. Okay, fuck it. Too creepy. Going this way instead. I want to see that weird drawing. Oh, what happened there? Wait, what? This. Whoa. It's money. Decent. Oh yeah, no. It's gonna have to something to do with the chessboard, the checkerboard. Nope. Keep the lights on. Always keep the lights on. What the hell? Okay, but can't move the pieces. And the pieces I took in the drawers disappeared. And I don't have them in my inventory. But you know what? I'm gonna go back to the other creepy door. Screw this room, it's useless. This is creeping me out. I'm out of here. Hey, Michelle Perrault! What's up? I always scream in peace, in fear, and I poop my pants when I play this game. That's what happens. You know, this is getting all those cabinets and drawers, that's getting annoying. Near the blueberry bushes by the Emerald Creek. Ooh, war medals. Okay, did I see everything that I had to see over there? This is okay, great. Somehow, I would not keep going forward if it were real life. I think I'll just get out of here. But fuck it. I knew it, you creepy thing. Cheap jump scare bullshit. Talking behind our back. Hello? Alright. Yeah, what the hell was that? Indeed. I think it's like, it's either the mom or the baby. If I'm reading the story correctly. But I think it's mainly the rat leader. Okay, that's gonna be one of those, right? Whoa! So that's just gonna go around in circle forever until I. Whoa! Maybe not! Oh! Ah, Jesus Christ. What the what? Can I go now? Get the hell out of here. Hey, look, it's a baby. Awesome. Why can't I just close it? Huh, there you go. Ah, I don't want to turn around. I'm not turning around. I'm just going to look at the black thing. Oh, no. I don't want to turn around. I know it's going to be something horrible. Oh, it's just a baby. What could go wrong? This is oh no. Ah. Oh, I never get tired of this. It's kind of a cheap trick, but I like it. Oh. Stop doing this! Poor kid. Jesus. Fine, I'll go under that creepy thing. I'm gonna look down. That should work fine. Hello? Came for the rats. No? 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 Okay. Oh no, it's gonna go like this forever until I turn around and it's gonna be super creepy. Fine, I'll turn around. Huh. Eh. You okay out there? I'm not going that way. It's crazy. Ah, God damn it. What am I looking at even? There, there. You okay, little girl? She says yes. I don't have a choice. What's up? I'm just walking away slowly, you know? No problem. Ah. This is so freaking creepy. This way or that way? Freaking creepy dolls. This place creeps me out. I think I've said that before. Okay. Oh, perfume. Let's get it.
I had the most beautiful dream last night. I dreamt he came to me, embraced me, loved me, as he once did. But we both know that while I dreamed my silly little dream, it was you. It was you he really lusted for.
Hmm. Okay. Oh, God. I was hoping it would be a dead end. Apparently you can open this thing. Oh no! Not going in there. Going there. Looks more normal. Nope. How about there? Okay. Okay, I'll go to the creepy place. Gonna give it a shot. Hello. Oh, it's just a good drawing. That's fine. That's wholesome. Hello, what are you drawing? Huh. Yeah. Hey, kid's got talent. What? I said you got talent. God damn it. There's no pleasing them. This isn't the bathroom, man. No need to be in that much of a hurry. God damn it. Hello there? You know? There are so many useless interactables. This door doesn't fit. Oh, no. Hello. Oh, it's a cute baby's room. I'm sure nothing gruesome will happen in there. Right? Hey, it's the same vase that keeps getting broken. Oh. Oh. Gonna be a music box, right? Music box in a horror game. What could go wrong? That basketball. Can I kick it? Oh. I thought it was done. I tried to. Yeah. I can't push it any further. So. Oops, that's the key for the music box. Do it. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, yeah, that's the fake. Fake always precedes a real scare. Me a little bit. Someone's pissed off. Oh, stop doing this. Yeah, that's it. Giant scare incoming. Yes, been time indeed. Bah. Huh. No. Well, trust this. God damn it. Supposed to leave now? Nope. Oh.
This was a special brush. Like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
Now I can probably leave. And oh, God. Damn it. What? The hell? Why is there an arrow pointing there? Okay, screw it. I'm sure it's gonna be the painting room. Yes. Haha! Getting predictable. Because I'm gonna have this extra artifact right there. Whoop! Oh no, after I paint. Trying to see if there's anything in there that's useful before I upgrade the painting. No. No. Oh, what's in there? Yeah. Pinky dolls. No, of course these I can't. Alright, let's move the painting. Yes. All right, two more parts. Okay. Oh. It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Here's the chest. Jesus. Going in circle, yeah, no shit. No. What? The what? I guess I have to go. There you go. You had accidentally opened this. Fixed it for you. Hello. No. There you go. I'm always scared about turning around. Oh, it's the painting room again. Not the same. Which door is the right door? This one? I don't think so. This one? Who knows? Maybe it's this one. Doesn't look like it. How about this one? Yeah, let's go there. There's another something here. This is fine. Hello. Make up your mind. June 17th. He's on about the damn rats again. Get those rats. Don't think I've even seen one, but that doesn't stop him from laying out traps all over the place. Claims he can hear them in the walls. There must be hundreds of them. I believe him. God, I fucking hope it's true. I hope they crawl out at night and eat you in your sleep, you cruel, self-obsessed, pathetic drunk. That's not nice. You're probably married. That's blocked, right? Yeah. Go back. Wait, is there? Let's try this one. Hello. Hello. Don't be sad. I'm leaving. Huh. Surprised that I can. Why would I walk towards that? I'd never do something like this. Fine, you win. I'm gonna go away. See? It's fine. Fucking rat! I'll get you. Yeah, I guess I won't have any choice, right? I have to go back in there and walk towards the darkness. Oh! Wait! It's a key! Huh? Dook, dook. Hey! I have you now, you little rat bastard. Okay, where's the, where do I get my weapons? One ugly motherfucker. I hate these small corridors. I hate them. Every time I turn corner, I'm like, something's gonna be jumping at me. What are these things anyway? My candles. Hey, rat. Guess I can't go up there, right? Nope. This looks like it's gonna fall on my head. It looks more dangerous than the average Quebec infrastructure. That's a joke. I was wrong. Fuck you, rat. Only half wrong. Dog, cat, rat. 1, 2, 3. That's close to 6. I have no all of them. Can't remember that. If I see a... Hey, Erica. How's it going? Just... trying to keep my underwear clean here. Okay. Wait. I wish I could bring that with me. What if it's important? I don't think so. Ah! Yeah, there it is. Okay. But what's the order? Right? There has to be like... somewhere there has to be something that gives me the order of the animals. Right? Or it's just cat, dog, rat from left to right. Let's give it a shot. Alright, so cat is 4. Let's take the middle one, I suppose. Dog is 4, 9, 4, 9, and 498. Let's try 498. Nope. Ah! Clicked out of the game. It's not 498. Well, it could be that I just fucked up. There are three color: black, blue, red. Oh, right. Okay, so I have to reach the number of the color. So cap, I said four, but that can't be four because of the color. So cap can't be nine either. So yeah, one. One is green. There's no green in there. Well, let's just keep it at one. Dog. Dog, 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 dog. Nope. Nope. Wait, I keep repeating the same one. Nope. No. Five. Oh, so 1, 5. Wow, there's one puzzle in this entire game and it's got me stomped. One, five, eight. Alright, well, okay, you've got paint here. No, I don't think that's useful. Looks too generic. There has to be something that hints the freaking colors. There has to be something else that's visible. Oh, so computer thought, do you think, is all the information I need on this piece of paper, or do I have to look somewhere else? Give me that hint, and I'll be forever grateful. What's up? Anything up there? There's no colors on this. Okay. So the dog is brown, the cat is blue. No, the cat is black, the dog is blue, and the rat is red. So I thought necessarily it needed to connect to a red number, let's say for the rat, but if you follow one of the rat, it goes to 7, which is blue. Or it goes back to itself. Wait. Okay, well. So rat has to be 8. Am I gonna really need to write this some of this down? Mind a really shot. Okay, let's just assume that 8 is the final digit with rat. And then, because it's the only one that goes up to the, like if I start with the 9, where does it go? Goes to the dog. The dog is blue. All right, let's. Dog can go to 2 or 9. All right, let's see if. Maybe only one animal connects to 3 numbers. And that's the one I have to follow. 2? Five? 2, 5, 9. Two, five, nine. Okay, there you go. Why was it the dog, though? Oh, yeah, right. Wait. Can't make it? Ah! Oh, so there was pictures of dogs in that place, and you know they could just get a couple of cats in this house to take care of those freaking rats. That would help. Yeah, I know it looks like I'm supposed to go to the other place, but I'm gonna go here instead. All right, July 19th. Judging by the silence that has now fallen over the house, I can safely assume that he has finally passed out, undoubtedly surrounded by empty bottles and tattered pieces of canvas that have become his preferred bedfellows. Every time it happens, I pray it will be the last. I pray fervently, passionately. Our Lord in heaven, let him crack his head open and the rot spew out. Yeah, what relationship doesn't have its problems, right? Let him cut his wrist on the glass and the red bite flow. Let him choke on his own vomit so that we may all find peace. For if you don't, one day I will find the courage to walk down the steps and end him myself. You of all should know it's not the lack of will that stays my hand. Better with candles. Keep hearing all sorts of bullshit. Oh, That's familiar. What was that? Oh shit. It's just the wind. Can't help myself. Look like it's gonna explode this time. Hello. Let's see him too. Oh. Hey, sorry I haven't written in a while. I've been swarmed with work. I gotta tell you, your last letter was troubling, to say the least. Just can't believe you would set fire to your old paintings. Why would she do that? She would set fire to your old painting. The Lady in Black, especially, was your tribute to her, wasn't it? Well, guess she thought she sucked as a painter. Oh.
Fucking mutt won't shut up. I can do that too. See? But can you paint? No? Well, that's all right. Neither can I, apparently.
All right. I didn't even notice what happened. Oh! Well, it's still the same painting. It's going away. Oh! Now I don't want to turn around. Ah! Alright, what now? Yeah, I get it. Okay. Oh, I'm at the same place, right? But I'm probably not, because that's gonna be the painting room. Oh, nope. Well, that's scary then. Hold on. Can I make it to that one? Oh, that's not even a door. So I got this. Huh. This is weird. Okay. Ah, god damn it. Bookcase. Bullshit. Is it all worth it? Yeah, I'm starting to ask myself that. I can tell you that much. Ew. What? That's really gonna end well. Ah! Hey, look. What is that thing? Hey, I could click on it. Ah, there it is. What? Why can't I? This is buggy. Get it. Screw this. I don't need to read this shit. Oh, it's really, really good looking. What's in there? Huh. Oh. That's some kind of lever thing. Oh.
What's in there? Hey there, princess. What? Oh, this is Daddy's medicine. Whenever Daddy's hurting, this helps the hurt go away. No, don't touch that! Oh, God. I'm so... Wait. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Someone started to kill the rats. Don't look back. Fine. I won't look back. That's okay. I'm good. I've got the thing to put in there. A little pain goes a long way. Keeps getting stuck. Yeah, that's, I'm sure that that thing was just there to keep. Oh, there you go. Yeah, let's close that behind me. That's gonna end up well. What the hell is this? Anyone in there? Jesus. Alright, I really thought I would find the painting room because I had the muzzle. I thought the muzzle was the next artifact. But now we are. I just have it stop doing this. Well, not much of a choice. What happened? Whoever hung this upside down deserves a slap. What is that thing? It's not even a thing. What the hell? Okay, I'm getting out of here. Back to the elevator, right? Up or down? Let me just try one. And not here, please. Thank you. Come on. I don't. Jesus. It's useless for me to open the door. Is this what you want me to do, you asshole? Nope. Great. Doesn't move. Doesn't move. Doesn't move. This one will move if there's something. Oh, come on. Now they want me to look up so that when I look back down, it's gonna be super creepy. All right, one more. Come on. I knew it this time. Okay, one more. What the fuck? If I'm close to getting that painting done, that next painting step, because if I'm not, I could call it a night. Let's see what's in that chest.
Hickory dickory dock. The mouse ran up the clock.
Damn
the clock. One horror ran down. Hickory dickory dock.
Not yet. need to climb. I'll climb. I remember that room. Fuck that room. Oh. Why is it doing that? Oh, come on. Where's the goddamn phone? Find a good place to stop because I'm past the time that I'm supposed to. I'm past the hour. What is this? It was glowing. Ah. So 363 somewhere. There's a padlock. Baby monsters painting. Oh, come on. Those rats can teleport now. Horrible. Oh. Okay. 363, what's this about? Oh, maybe I need to dial. 3 6 3 3 6 3. Oh, Jesus. What? Jesus. It doesn't feel like it's in the room. I'm gonna try that door. I get. Hello. My Lord. Ah, there it is. Hello. What? Stop complaining. Doing my best here. Yeah, okay. Who else is? Okay, I need to find a new number now. Where would that be? It almost looks like an 8. Not that much, though. Oh, maybe. Oh, there it is. 853. Yeah, it's 853, but I just called. Oh shit. Might call again, maybe not. Hello. Whoa. 354. But I don't. And maybe the phone will be back. 354. Yeah. 354. No? Oh, I love this. Oh shit, I knew it. Okay, let's try to make it fast. Hello. Ah. No. No. It's very hard to quit this game. I'm 15 minutes over. Oh. Hello. All I wanted to do is kill the rats. I don't deserve any of this. Ugh.
I needed something.
Aha!
To add the, how should I put it, final touches. A finger.
Yep.
I needed a finger. Chopped it off. Easier than sawing a leg. Washed it. Dried it in an oven, fell asleep, almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
Yay! Is there anything in these things? Probably not at this point, right? No, no. Yeah, it's the same baby thing. Alright, I'm out of here. Ha! Phew! What's that weird noise? Fucking rats. Alright, time to clean that painting up. I'd swipe right. And on that note, I'm gonna open this, make everything clean, Then there's only one door left. And with that, I am out of here. Thanks for watching. I'll see you. Maybe tomorrow's the grand finale. Who knows? It's a mystery. Bye-bye. Thank you.